everyone, how are you guys doing? I am back with a new video after a very very long time. I know, finally. Okay, so today's video is obviously a Christmas decor video. I have really easy tricks for you guys through which you could make your Christmas room decor. And yeah, if you guys are new to my channel, then don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Also press the bell icon so that you guys will be notified whenever I post a new video. So yeah, without wasting any time, let's hop into the video.
So starting with the first DIY, you would be needing some green color papers and a rounder. You must start making some big circles and some concentric smaller circles to it. Now start making such lines on your circle so that you could cut your circle in 12 parts. Now start cutting these lines from bigger circle to the smaller circle. Make sure that you don't cut beyond the smaller circle. Now one by one I'm starting to curl the ends and then sticking them together with the help of a hot glue gun. Just keep on repeating this entire thing on every petal of it. Now for this process you could use a stick. I am using a paper roll. You just need now to stick the ends with help of a sellotape. Now I've made a circular hole in between these circular lids and I am adding them one by one in my rod and just cutting this end so that it could stay properly in place. I am using sellotape for giving it a bit of support. And now that you're done, just cut the excess part. Now I'm using this small circle to make a cone. Now just paste that cone on top of a tree. And now that you're finally happy with your tree, just start decorating it the way you want. I am adding this cute white thermocol balls to give it a snowy effect, and I've added a star on the top of my tree to decorate it in any way you want it. Yay! And now we are done with our Christmas tree. Okay, for a second DIY, you would be needing a big cardboard. I am drawing two circles with help of a plate, and now you just need to cut this concentric circles and then just start adding ribbons or strings or any decorative items of your choice and just start coiling it around that ring. I'm going for this white and green Christmas strings and just tucking it with the help of a sellotape so that it would stay in place. And after I'm done with it, I am going to be adding some red ribbons to it. All the details of this DIY are given below in the description box, so make sure you check the description box at the end of this video. Now I'm making this loop with a red ribbon so that I could hang it on my wall, and at the end I'm adding this cute little bow, and now you're done. For this DIY, you would be needing a plain white socks and some colorful socks also. Now I'm starting by adding rice into my socks. You could even use cotton, it's all up to your choice. And now that I'm done, I am securing it with help of a rubber band. Now I'm using this rubber band to make his upper body and lower body look different and cutting the excess part. And now I'm using other color socks to make a hat, and then add detailing to it, some googly eyes, a nose and some buttons, and your snowman is ready. Also at the end I added this red ribbon to its neck and it's making it look damn cute. Yeah, that's it for today's video. I hope you liked the video. If you try these DIYs, then don't forget to send me your pictures or tag me in your pictures. I would definitely love to see those. See you soon. Bye-bye. Till then, Merry Christmas. Stay beautiful.
If you guys like this video, then don't forget to give it a big fat thumbs up. Also do subscribe to my channel, do share my videos. Also give your precious comments under the comment section below, and also follow me on all my social media. All the links are given below in the description box. If you guys have any questions or suggestions regarding my channel, then do a hashtag ask February and leave them below in the comment section. I will definitely make sure to answer them. Also I'm planning to do a Q&A video, so keep asking me all your questions on all my social media, or you could just drop them below in the comment section. Just make sure that you make a hashtag and write ask January, and I will definitely answer them. Yeah, that's it for today's video. Bye.